Ọlọ́run tó ní ọ̀run àti ayé agbé yé ga.
The God that holds heaven and earth will exalt you.
Òkúté Jesse, a fi ògo àti ọlá fún orúkọ yín.
The stem of the house of Jesse will give you all the glory and honor.
Ọlọ́run tó ní ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀, atẹ́gbogbo ògo padà sí ọ̀dọ̀ rẹ̀.
God that owns the world himself will return all the glory to you.
Olúwa rẹ̀ mi sílẹ̀ ní ìsísiyè.
God humble me now.
Kí ìwọ kó sì lékè nínú gbogbo nínú àsìkò
yìí. And be exalted in everything at this period of time.
Wọ́n mú mi kúrò nínú ìrẹ̀sílẹ̀ náà.
Take me from that point of humility.
Fi mi sínú agbára rẹ̀ tó ń pa iṣẹ́ Sátánì run.
And submit me in your power that destroys the works of Satan.
Nígbà tí gbogbo ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ yóò máa jáde.
When your word will be proceeding.
Kí ogun oṣù kó ṣẹ́wọ́ lẹ̀ gbàrábàjá.
Let the warfare of the devil be
protected. Kí gbogbo ayé àjẹ̀mọ́ tó wà níbí kó gba àtúnṣe.
And let the destiny of every soul today receive
repentance.
And let the whole congregation say amen.
Ní ọ̀sán yìí.
This afternoon.
Ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run tó tọ̀ wá wá.
That came unto us.
Nínú ìwé Deuteronomy orí kẹwàá.
In the book of Deuteronomy chapter.
Orí kẹwàá.
Chapter 10.
Bẹ̀rẹ̀ láti ẹsẹ̀ kọkànlá.
From 11.
Títí dé ìkẹrìndínlẹ̀ ogún. Àbí to 16. 11 to 16. Is that right? Is it 14? 12. 12. Is it 12 or 14? 12, yeah. 12 to 14, Abi.
Amen.
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 The Lord shall bless us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So, ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run tó tọ̀rọ̀ wá ní ọ̀sán yìí.
The word of God for this afternoon.
Ah, ní bara wa ní àsìkò rárá lórí rẹ̀.
We are not going to take much of our time.
Ṣùgbọ́n èyí tí a bára wa sọ nínú rẹ̀.
What we will talk to ourselves about.
Yóò ṣiṣẹ́ ìyanu nínú ayé wa.
We work wonders in our lives.
Mo sì gbà ní àdúrà wípé.
And I pray.
Lórúkọ ti Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
Ìyanu ayọ̀ yóò ṣẹlẹ̀ nínú ayé wa.
The wonders of heaven will manifest.
Ní Ọlọ́run kọ sí wa wípé ká rin ìrìn àjò ọjọ́ méje pẹ̀lú òun.
God spoke to us to walk 7 days with him.
Èyí tí mi ní fi pa mú anybody rárá.
I'm not going to compel anyone.
Ohun gbogbo tí mo béèrè lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run ní ìsísiyè.
Every time what I'm asking from God is.
Ní òye àti ọgbọ́n àti agbára láti lè máa rìn pẹ̀lú rẹ̀.
The wisdom, the knowledge and the power to walk the walk with God.
Paul ti sọ ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀.
Paul has already spoken.
Ó ní mò ń sá eré.
He said I'm running the race.
Kì í ṣe bí ẹni tó ń dá lójú.
It is not like someone that is certain.
Ó ní ṣùgbọ́n mò ń fi agbára mi sá.
But I'm running with all power.
Kí iṣẹ́ lè gba adé iye náà.
So that I can obtain that incorruptible crown.
So nígbà tó o bá fẹ́ fi agbára rẹ̀ sáwọ́ rẹ̀ ló kò ṣe.
That if you want to run the race, it is left for you.
Tí n bá ti lè ṣe ojúṣe mi gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìránṣẹ́ Ọlọ́run tá a náná bẹ́ẹ̀ mọ́ jẹ̀mú.
If I can fulfill my own calling that is set under grace and covenant.
Èmi kọ́ ni mo ní ìpè.
I am not the one that owns the calling.
Ẹni tó jẹ́ ìpè fún ara rẹ̀ ló máa ṣiṣẹ́ ìpè fún ara rẹ̀.
The person that is a calling himself will do his work.
Mo sì gbà ládùúrà wípé.
And I pray.
Ní ọ̀sán yìí.
That this afternoon.
Olúwa yóò ṣe àwòtán ayé rẹ̀.
God will heal your life in the name of Jesus. Ẹ jẹ́ kọ́mọ
ìyẹn wọlé. Olúwa yóò ṣe àwòtán ayé rẹ̀.
God will heal your life in the name of Jesus.
Inú rẹ̀ yóò sì dùn lórúkọ Jésù.
You will be happy and glad in the name of Jesus.
Àpèjì ni ọjọ́ kẹta tí Ọlọ́run ní ká rin ìrìn àjò náà.
Today is the third day that God said we should walk with
him. Mo sì gbàgbọ́ pé Ọlọ́run yóò wo ilẹ̀ rẹ̀ sùn.
And I pray that God will heal your life.
Adúpẹ́ fún àwọn tó wá ní ọjọ́ àkọ́kọ́.
We thank people that came on the first day.
Adúpẹ́ fún àwọn tó wà níbí lánàá.
Those that are here yesterday.
Adúpẹ́ fún àwọn tó wà níbí lénìí.
And those that will be here that are here today.
Adúpẹ́ fún àwọn tó wà níbí lọ́la.
And those that will be here tomorrow.
Adúpẹ́ fún àwọn tó wà níbí nígbà tá a máa parí rẹ̀.
And those that will be at the
gbogbo tí Ọlọ́run sọ pé òun fẹ́ ṣe ló máa ṣe.
Everything that God has promised to
do. Lórúkọ Jésù, Olúwa yóò sì ya ara rẹ̀ lógo.
And God will exalt himself in the name of Jesus.
Tẹ́ ẹ bá lọ sínú ìwé ọba kìíní.
If we go into the book of the first Kings.
Ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run tọ Elijah wá.
The word of the Lord came upon Elijah.
Nínú ẹja lọ sínú 1 Kings 18.
1 Kings chapter 18.
Ẹja wá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí kàá ní verse 30. Kí ni nǹkan tó sọ ní kíákíá? Àwọn tó mú microphone ẹ̀jẹ̀ bá wa ṣiṣẹ́ yìí ní kíákíá. Paul ẹ bá wa dìde sà kẹ́ bá ṣiṣẹ́ yìí ní kíákíá.
And he repaired the altar of the Lord that was broken down. And Elijah took 12 stones.
God bless you. Ẹni sùúrù mọ̀. Ẹ máa wo Júmi bá ṣe ń kà á mọ̀. Lórúkọ Jésù ó dára fún oyé.
Àmì Jésù.
Celestia, ó sick.
Celestia Church of Christ is sick.
Mo dúró síbẹ̀. Yàrá ìkọ́wé rìkọ́dì wa láàbò ni wọ́n máa gbé sórí YouTube torí àti ní YouTube ń sìn. Celestia, orúkọ yẹn gan, ó sick.
The name of the church is an infirmity.
Ọ̀nà àwọn tá a wà nínú ẹ̀ asik.
Those that are in the church, they are sick.
Asik sẹ́ tí orí bá ti ṣe àìsàn. Gbogbo nǹkan tó wà lára orí tó wà lábẹ́ orí ló máa ṣe àìsàn.
Once the head is sick, every other part of the body is also in sickness and infirmity.
Ṣùgbọ́n wọ́n gbàgbọ́ pé asik.
But they don't want to accept that they are sick.
Ó máa affect gbogbo bí a ṣe ń ṣe ní Celestia London yìí ni wọ́n ṣe ní Cairo.
As we are performing in Celestial Church of Christ here in London, it's the same thing done in Cairo. The way they walk around from here to here is the way they do even in Cairo. Let us now leave Cairo. If you go to Tunisia,
the
Celestial Church of Christ that are there, that is how they walk up and down. As they waste money on harvest,
we
will also do the same here in London. The way they go from church to church, as they go from one prophet to the other. In Nigeria, that's the way they do in America. That we are sick. The way they are busybodies in London, that they don't have understanding of the word of God, that they continue to exalt the rules and the tenets. That is the same way they exalt it in Nigeria. Some people can even die because of rules and tenets. At the end of it all, if you don't do the will of God, we are going to burn
in France.
In France, in the land of our fathers in Ajashe, the same sickness has affected them in London. The same way the people that are over there also in sickness. The whole land is now full of sickness. But the covenant of the blood of Jesus will heal the land in the name of Jesus. Saul did not know that he was sick. Saul did not know that he was sick. Everything that he was doing was pleasing in his own sight. If you are sleeping now, you should know that spiritual warfare is battling you. You left your house. You should have slept at home. You now come to the house of God. And you are sleeping before God. It is a deep spiritual warfare. Or during the time of the word of God. Somebody should now be distracting you. Or you are using your phone. It is the warfare of your house or your life that does not want you to go. It is the warfare of your household that is still holding tight on you. You better give them a spiritual elbow. And tell the spirit to depart from your life. That your life must receive healing. God said in his word, that Celestia does not want to admit that they are sick. That we are sick. We are sick in Celestia Church of Christ. And we do not humble ourselves. In the elders, the male fold, that you think that you can even resemble in the body of Christ, many of them are in occultic groups. They are fornicators. That those that were Muslim before, they are occultic ones, they have not abandoned it. They came into the body of Christ and they continue to mingle both of them.
Now what do I tell you?
Those that are mothers in Celestial Church of Christ, they themselves, they are also in sickness. There are many of them, they are busybodies, they backbite, they don't receive any respect anymore. They are never in the midst of progress.
They wake up.
And we are not waking up.
I sick, he said.
That is a sign of sickness. That even the children that they have contracted the infection from the parents, even when at harvest, the children don't want to listen to the word anymore. They are outside, they are toasting each other. God now told us that he wants to heal our land. And that we do not wake up. That the thing that you know you will never have an excuse for.
You know, I want see
that my own children.
Tabani parent meeting.
If they have parents meeting,
only suffer gami we pay.
I can tell my boss
I have to go to a parent meeting.
Mo pono no si akwejo awo obi.
Today we pay ko. See your orders under law. You must give me that privilege to go.
The labe of your God of familiar of your law.
Anything that matter to your family.
Oh, to buy there, oh, to shake pataki.
There's a liberation of law that give you authority and audacity to go.
But because it is not a party, regarding the things of God, you will never take that opportunity or privilege so that you can walk with God. Because you want to take your wife to a dinner, you want to travel to go and flange her. You can lie. That is, you call it white lies.
Oh, sick.
That you are still in sickness. God is now upset, he's bitter all the time. God said within himself that he is full of anger because he created man in his own image. That we are very, very disobedient. We are very, very disobedient. And we have a lot of disregard. There are a lot of curses, divine curses are coming upon us. God said, do it this way. That you will even transfer your problem to your neighbor. Say, what is this saying? Don't answer him. Those that have little small IQ. Somebody is brainwashing, you not even allowing you to answer God. That he has a lot of baggage and burden. He wants you to share in his own misery. When he wanted to point on you, you should have judged yourself. That the stone of affliction will not enter my household. That you continue to join in the busybody. That you are still sick.
Elijah
called all the prophets of Baal.
Mammy fast 30. Ebami kalati 30 again.
Nje. Elijah wi fun gogo eniyan na pe
esun mo mi.
Gogo awon eniyan na si sumo. Ohun si tun pepe Oluwa ti o ti wo lule se. Elijah si mu okuta mejila gege bi iye eya omo Jacob eni ti oro Olorun to wa wi pe Israel ni oruko re yo ma je.
Hallelujah. Eni suru be e possible ti won ba yi oruko yen pada.
If the name was not changed,
bi oruko kan ba carry apa ibi,
if a name carries a mark of evil, it cannot prosper.
Eya aja mi ni eti yin do se oruko Jacob ta ba yi pa
that the name of Jacob, if it was not changed, that there was a mark of evil upon the name. When you call the name of Celestial Church of Christ these days, people don't want to even be associated with you. They say you are cultic, that they are herbalists. If you look at scenario when somebody that has left the church for close to 15 years, people in the church are still going to go and discuss issues of the church with somebody that has left the church. You can realize that this is a company of sick people. You took the works of that man, the founder of the church, and you want to destroy it. Do you think we are destroying it? That you are stopping your own self. Even if I'm doing it, I'm stopping myself. Let us now not stop ourselves. Elijah now repaired the altar. Because the altar was sick. And if you want to pray before the altar must receive healing. You don't know that there's an altar in your heart as you are sitting down.
You carry the temple of the Most High God.
If the power of the Almighty God is in your tabernacle, that means that you are carrying the temple and the house of the Almighty God. It is in that temple that you have bitterness. Many times I'm upset, I'm grieved. How will you tell me not to greet Sheyi? Are you my God? Leave my life alone. Because he doesn't greet me, I'll not greet him.
It's out of sense now.
That person is sick. That does all this. You are the one stopping yourself that prevented answered prayer. You are very sick. You have carcass in the household of God. You have carcass in the nation. And you are robbing the nation. You are stealing everywhere. We are all sick.
You're
laughing with your God. You think it is a fun fair. There's no fear of God anymore. We are doing the things of God as it pleases us. There's no fear of God anymore. He now makes those that worship idols to be boasting upon the children of God. Somebody was saying this couple of years. He said, I will beat him with a charm. I was not asking who do you want to beat him with a charm. That a celestial Church of Christ member, I will beat him with a charm. The celestial that I knew, that I entered this couple of days, that the hand that you lift, you can never bring it down anymore. That until they put Sutana, the power of God that was working in the church. But because the mark of Christ is not working for you anymore. Jesus said in the scripture by the apostle, because I bear the mark of Christ, henceforth let no one trouble me or give me evil. There's a lot of evil multiplying now. Wounds are now incurable. Because the great physician is even upset with you.
Listen,
this afternoon, you will receive healing. You will receive healing. The word of God for this afternoon, I don't want you to like it. I've been saying a lot of words upon this mountain. It might just be now that during the time of Thanksgiving or when we are sleeping, God can just say that I'm tired of this world. Let just one angel, let the whole world be turned into dead. You better be prepared for that moment. The husband that does not allow you to worship God, you will not see him that day.
Excuse
you always use to avoid God, you will not have it on that day. You say, Daddy, you should understand. I'm not going to eat sand.
He's
not going to save your eye that day.
That's
why Celestia him says, In that scripture, he repaired the broken altar.
You
are the one that can bring a true repair to your testimony.
No!
You can force a horse to the stream, you can never force
the
water. Bata bata laiko Iba gomi roma Oba sabi saye
To bati de marche chaque lise aye de Kiyanwe wa e kan Koma ba inu nu de kode sope. Can't continue like this. Oh, deal with so
that until you carry out a checklist of the attitude of your life and you start to tick the ones you don't want anymore and tell God you don't want them, you cannot have progress.
Oh, what shall we tell Pepe?
You now repent.
Mommy, like I saw you kill us.
Okutan
wa yi ni o fi te pepe ko fi orukan Oluwa. O wa lo si 34 to 70. O wi be.
Se ni gba
Immediately they confess that God is still the living God. Because the great physician had healed their land. And also in the world that we find ourselves, we need to walk with God in righteousness. We have to observe His commandments and His will. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with us. And the lesson that was read to our hearing. All those that are nurses here, I want you to raise up your hand. Don't be ashamed of God, raise up your hand.
God bless you. Support worker to support worker, whether you are doing support worker, either mentor, no matter name you call it, you are under the support worker. Now what is okay? God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Oya na wa isle. Tano je teacher bi. Kosi. I can't touch to one. Okay, teacher, God bless you. I can't touch to one. Now, hallelujah. Now, God bless you. Now,
what made me to ask all these questions?
What professions to one be in this?
All the professions that are here.
There's a requirement that govern them before they can attain it.
Only I won't control your college, control the bag, book,
and then there's some benefits that follow that requirement after they have achieved it.
A racing bear for on top of the bag, book, and on.
There's no Abuja, no shortcut before you can attain it.
O si ona kukuru te le gba lati le fi gba.
One don share certificate support worker ko kan gare pe eyan kan jo e sare ba mi gbe wa. Gbe wa sha igbede be. Won I ri pe support abe ile ni sugar ta pe ngangba. Won si tu gba esi.
That you might even go and make a counterfeit document, but at least you took a document there before they could accept you.
So that's a requirement into the blessing of God. On our life that we need to follow and obey.
A sheti agbodo tele wa ka to le wonu ibukun lati Olorun.
Olorun Olodumare o ni ori ofe fun wa to pa da da da.
The Almighty God has a lot of great grace for us.
Sugba ninu iri ajo na.
But in the journey,
a fe ni ere ibe sugba a fe osuwon to le gbe wa de ibe.
That we want that reward, but we do not want to enter the full measure of the requirement of God to get there.
Olorun ki se eniyan.
God will never be man.
Gbogbo ko je Olorun ba ti pinu.
Whatever God has purposed in his heart, that is what God will do. And God will hearken to our prayers. Deuteronomy chapter 10, from verse 11.
And the Lord said unto me,
Arise.
Arise. Take thy journey before the people, that they may go in. And possess the land.
God bless you, my
brother. Which I swear unto thy father to give unto them. And now, Israel, what doth the Lord thy God require of thee? But to fear the Lord thy God.
Now, Olorun so wi pe o ma wo ile yi o. O ma wo emu ma emu mi. Olorun so pe o ma wo ile yi.
God said you will enter the land.
Sugar je ki iberu mi ko wa lokan re.
But let my fear be in your heart.
Ko si beru ma nisin.
There's no fear anymore.
Baba o beru Olorun.
The husband or man does not fear God. The father or mother does not fear God. The children likewise don't fear God. Shepherds don't fear God. Foresters don't fear God. The prophet they turn themselves to God. People are now exhibiting power
and might.
People just want to satisfy their own desires.
They
don't fear God anymore. God now told Israel, arise now. That take this journey. But let it be your heart.
And now, Israel.
Now, Israel.
What does the Lord thy God require of thee?
Give your Lord. That's your requirement. Requirement number one. Only 14 requirements in me. In the Malay, she prophetic by here. Nika Kama Sibia. 14 requirements that can be a year push us in.
Stop blaming the church.
Requirement, yes, you meet here for long.
Are you meeting the requirements of God?
Anu Luriba.
It is only mercy that you are receiving.
The
hands that God is stretching to you and I, we keep on rejecting it.
You
keep on pleasing yourself.
In
the Spirit of God ministers to you. You don't hearken. That when situation now comes, you now come to the God that was stretching for the hand. And you will start to narrate stories. We thank God for His love. The children that you have, the children that I have,
the pastor of God do something for me.
The pastor of one, we call us
to bash it.
If they do it,
to wash it to my satisfactory.
If he doesn't do it to our own satisfaction,
I will
tell the child,
you know, you didn't do it, but I like the way you did it, but you didn't do it. Big way.
Oshé, should not Oshé, but yak Oshé.
Let's say, say.
Immediately,
the
countenance of the child will change. If it is not a child that has the Spirit of God,
it seems you are condemning me.
And the paper about that way and damn levy.
So we pay who said that like you don't fed castle on top of their car to for money when you are here.
Because people these days they don't want feedback or correction in their lives anymore.
So but they see feedback. They only test what do.
If there's no feedback, there cannot be progress.
So over friendly pass simato.
If you want to reverse your car,
I'm a blind spot, you can walk or see motion like women or to when you said by to go to profession to it become what on where only you did. Afi to ba de be yi ko Iran to ba de Iran di kan wa ibi kan wa gan to tu e o le de.
Now using that as an example, if you want to reverse a car, no matter how you use the side mirrors, there are some spots you will not see. The
Ole,
same way with your life, there are some areas of your life
you don't know what it's about. Mami e je ma ba mi wo eyin e.
You can call our mommy, please let me.
Mami de oluse je ba mi wo eyin e mo fe reverse
ibe to ibe ye.
Ibe ye ha. Ibe ye ha.
Help me look at the back, I want to reverse.
E ma wo ki ma lo konu ma to ni ma to.
So that I go hit another person's car.
Mami okay mami e yi die bayi.
I will tell them oya turn.
E yi die bayi.
Turn that way.
Titi ta ye ma fi gba e.
Until they will be able to maneuver
properly. To ma fi wa ni ominira.
And you have that liberty.
Sugba o biri.
But you are not asking.
Why have to name to
car? You are not scratching people's cars. You are not scratching people's cars. That you are scratching the heavens. You have taken the steering from the heavens. You say you want to drive yourself. I can drive myself. Why do you want to drive me?
What if you look possible?
And he put a teacher there. He put shepherds there. He put prophets there. For them to guide us. Not the fake prophets. Not the fake ones.
He saw sheep in what I'm so 3 pounds. Hello, me guarantee you, she told her to get a book, told her to see you. Tell her what book, don't you say, Hallelujah. Want to pay Kaday, Nila, what did you become? I talk only at Tobin, what a big book war, every catacha, every mummy, every mummy lost your own door, mummy father was in London. Look where, no one shall wear your honor. No one sad it. I know the sick woman.
That it is so cheap nowadays to sew garments of a prophet or prophetess. It is quite cheap, £3. You can buy the garment, you sew it, and there are so many faith people. They speak in tongues. The people that have come from different denominations that have not been called, they are now misleading a lot of
people.
That those that knew Celestial Church of Christ when order was still there, no matter where you came from, when you come and join us, and become a prophet, you start from one cross.
That time, what just supposed to know that sister?
Maybe you're even a
supposed to know that sister. Supposed to know that sister, and that was she,
waga wa ma be ise wa no to wa so hallelujah won ma die pada si one cross ni but nisin won ma so fun daddy o dey meet the requirement here no to ba wa bere si dashia ru church ru kan dashia ru o de tu mu kile wa ma sha ise to ri lo do pa the same one kana do ma ko fa won mefa the same one kana do ma ju we fa won eyan ogun ti oja won eyan won so pe ogun ja won awon eyan ti won ni damu won so pe won ni damu wa bere lowo e.
And the celestial church of Christ of old, when a person has been anointed to a particular level, even if they are given the spirit of prophecy and they become prophets, they start from the bottom again to ascend in the ranks of anointing. It makes a lot of people these days.
But to fear the Lord thy God.
To fear the Lord thy God.
To walk in his ways.
Now, number two,
if you fear God the first time, you have to follow his ways. That is his.
How can
you follow his ways? Doing the will of God. Following his commandments. Following his statutes. Hearken unto his voice. After you have not done all this. That you can now go to your household and go and start to pay obeisance to your household idols. When you enter into that journey,